Saying is that lining up like we do.
Right.
instruction, sir.
Such catch for out to play.
Away I go. I'm going far away. I'm bound for California, and I know that I'm in.
Well met, sir. Come in, come in.
A pleasure. See you next time.
We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir. Please accept my most sincere thanks, sir.
I'm trying to I got you, boy! Now you see me? Now how you die.
I heard it, Sam.
All you recognize is the My sights.
Yeah.
Welcome! Do come in!
A pleasure.
So, how can I help you? Something I can assist you with? Good day and...
He's full of rap.
How long do you reckon the English and French have been fighting?
Thank you. Show, lads! We take the criminals right out of our territory.
Yes, I am.
Welcome. Do come in. What can I do for you this day? Excellent. My thanks.
All I'm saying is that lining up like...
We have seasoned veterans among our ranks.
French may have a strong guard, but I think the Royal Navy...
And come out! I have got a good line on him, ready to open fire!
I see the beginnings of an empire. My.
saying is that lining up like we do.
How long do you reckon the English and French have been fighting?
Since Cressy.
Come down from there, you fools! Guards!
anything. I just have to pull the trigger.
Yeah.
Still peaceful around here.
More clashes between England and France.
Yeah.
Be most welcome here, sir. I'm here most days, should you return.
I heard it, sir.
Shay, Colonel Monroe told us what happened.
You, sir, are a fool. But thanks.
Master Cormac, I am sorry to bother you when you were barely out of your sick bed.
No, I've had enough of being cooped up.
Then perhaps you could get a friend of mine out of trouble. He discovered a nest of criminals developing strange weapons. Look at these. Bullets as loud and bright as firecrackers. If we might have a moment alone. His name is Christopher Gist, and he might be in over his head. I fear these brutes will hang him like a dog.
I will not let those outlaws have another victim.
Good. The villains are entrenched at Old Fort Arsenal. I have urgent business in Albany. Please tell Master Gist to join me there.
They are hanging a man in the old fort.
Oh, 'twould be a shame to miss that.
Well.
Did you hear, dearie? They are hanging a man in the old fort.
Oh, 'twould be a shame to miss that.
Ruffians are part of the same gang who made trouble for the Finnegans.
Past the Nick, what we rightfully stole. Let's
say we give him a stretch.
Kill him! Let him hide!
Go to hell, the lot of you!
These ruffians are part of the same gang who made trouble for the Finnegan.
Stop you!
Oh. I'm Shay Cormac.
Charles! But what are you doing here? Don't mind me asking.
The Colonel sent me.
Good show, Shay. Ran them right out of their own den.
Well, I was looking for a new place to live.
Well, don't put your name on the door yet. There may be a few men left on their ship. Look, the bird is nested right over there.
Thmargan? What is Shay doing there? That's my ship, friend. Begging your pardon, but I must go fetch her back from those louts.
Wait! I can hardly let you do that alone.
Help me if you can, then.
Keep your wits about you, Shay. Criminals are everywhere, and most of them look just like law-abiding citizens.
And they've been harassing the people who've nursed me back to health.
Sounds like good folks.
They are. Perhaps you know them. Barry and Cassidy Finnegan.
I've never met them, but I knew their son. Careful now. These ruffians can be anywhere. You can draw them out by making noise.
Oh, I've got something better than that.
Well, you seem to be more than capable of taking care of this matter. Tell you what, I shall find a new crew for your vessel, in case you have to leave post-haste.
Thank you.
Triumph for decency over life.
There are monsters living in our
country. Yeah.
Shay! Colonel Monroe told us what happened.
You, sir, are a fool!
Did you hear, dearie? They are hanging a man in the old forge.
Oh, it would be a shame.
Christopher Guest, I'm Shay Cormac.
But what are you doing here? Don't mind me asking.
The Colonel sent me.
Aha! Good show, Shay. Ran them right out of their own den.
Hello.
Keep your wits about you, Shay. Criminals are everywhere, and most of them look just like law-abiding citizens.
And they've been harassing the people who've nursed me back to health.
Sounds like good folks.
They are. Perhaps you know them. Barry and Cassidy Finnegan.
I've never met them, but I knew their son. Careful now. These ruffians can be anywhere. You can draw them out by making noise.
Oh, I've got something better than that.
Well, you seem to be more than capable of taking care of this matter. Tell you what, I shall find a new crew for your vessel, in case you have to leave post-haste.
I'm so glad I'll be the last thing you see.
She's a fine ship. And true to my word, I found a crew for her. I did leave one position unfilled, though. Tell me, Shay, do you have a first mate?
He's long gone.
Then I apply for the post, Captain.
Welcome aboard.
As your first mate, may I suggest our next destination? The Colonel will be expecting me to report back.
My thoughts exactly. Colonel Monroe said he'd be in Albany.
Splendid! Has the wheel! The Colonel waits in Albany. I wonder what he has in mind for us to do next.
Boss, I thought you just wanted to check in with Monroe. Rocks, not sign me up for the army.
Not at all, Shay. But I admire the Colonel's ideals and want to make them happen.
What kind of ideals?
Secure borders, prosperous farms, fair trade. We need those in these wretched colonies.
Sounds like a high-minded utopia.
It rather does. Want to help make it happen?
Colonel Monroe is an intriguing man. And he certainly seems honorable. We'll head for Albany. After that, I'll see.
Split. Full sail ahead, lads!
Oh, down it flew off.
Anchor away!
In good health, I see.
Yeah, thanks to the captain here.
'Tis a fine vessel, Captain Cormac.
Thank you, Colonel Monroe.
Master Gist, did you learn more about our conspirators and their new weapons?
Well, only that their base of operations is a French fort further downriver.
It's a little close for comfort, isn't it?
If the French have installed a fort in our territory, they are likely preparing an assault. New York could burn. Will you join us, Master Cormac?
Aye. Enough innocents have died already.
Might I suggest we improve our vessel? The Morrigan is good, but with a few more supplies, she could be unstoppable. And there's a French outpost nearby, I happen to know.
I like the sound of that. What sort of business are the French up to there? Just occupying the territory?
It is an economic incursion more than a geographical
one.
Some of the ruffians are sponsored by enemies of the colonies. They intend to undermine local authorities.
I've heard they steal from civilians and resell essential goods for 10 times the price.
It's always the little fella who gets skinned. There's something in the water.
What do you think?
I think Shay here is skeptical about our intentions towards our fellow man.
I understand, but there is no need. I simply want these colonies to be a place of safety, development, and purpose.
Funny. I thought rich men wanted them to be a place of profit.
Drop anchor!
Thank you.
hands back.
Jean et la Violette, vous allez patrouiller le côté nord. Soyez alerte. C'est pas ce qui peut nous tomber dessus.
Vraiment. Attends.
Vous avez l'occasion de vous tirer.
Laissez-moi tranquille.
Je suis innocent.
Je suis innocent.
Ne bouge plus.
On le tient. Tenez-vous, les gars. C'est gentil, c'est le chapilé. Tuez-moi.
Je crois que je veux cacher.
Je crois que je veux cacher.
J'ai besoin d'aide.
Avant que je vous admire. Comme je me
trouve. Allez, s'il vous plaît, aidez-moi, vite.
Je vous serai à jamais reconnaissant, monsieur.
Let's use those materials to give the Morrigan more firepower. Splendid! That fort and the defenders will tremble before the Morrigan.
Captain's at the helm!
Your ship is in fine form, Master Cormac. That fort should offer little resistance.
I rather hope the frogs offer some, else this will be a dull day.
Never wish for battle, Master Gist. There is plenty around here for any of our lifetimes.
Besides, if we find the fort's commander, the French would surrender, no?
Indeed, that is a sensible strategy. But we will have to wear down the fort's defenses first. Otherwise, they will just dig in like a wounded bear.
There's our target!
Je peux lui tirer dessus. Je peux l'avoir. Je l'ai envisé. On
Chasseur.
Say, it has been so long. Were you on a special mission?
Yes, from Achilles.
How interesting. So am I.
Don't make me do this, Le Chasseur.
You would assassinate me? I thought that was your specialty.
We could both just leave.
Ah, but then I would tell your brothers that you are alive. You have to kill me, Shay.
Don't get your hopes up. I'll keep up with you.
He's getting away. Must I do everything here?
You are always good at your business, Shay.
As were you. Tell me, what are you doing inland?
Special weapons. Poisonous gases to use against colonial authorities. I am merely a delivery man.
The
And may your final delivery be swift.
Chassar was right. I had no other choice. If the assassins find out I'm alive, they'll come after me.
Now that the undesirable element is out, it's our duty.
While you were busy taking down that fort, I happened to stumble upon the treasury.
You don't say.
It was the damnedest thing. in any case, amongst other... Colonel thanks and congratulates you, Shane. He has returned to New York. But you look troubled.
Do you ever wonder if you're doing the right thing, Gist? If you chose the right path?
I used to, my young friend, but not anymore. Not since I met the Colonel. And what's the question? The French are entrenched in our territory. It's about time we root them out.
Of course. You're right, Gist.
Let's head back to New York.
Aye, Captain.